Hi guys, welcome back at my channel. For today I have something very special because I have no clue what I have for you. Sounds a bit weird, but I have a mystery box today. And I got this box from the Pokestop. And I am very, very curious. It's a pretty big box. As you can see, it's a very big box. And I'm gonna open it with you guys and let's see what is in here. I just can't wait. I'm very excited for it. So let's open this. I'm so excited for this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh dear. Oh. It's almost open. So there is some paper. First, let's take away that paper and more paper. Gone with the paper. All right. Oh, there is a lot in here. For to start with, I'm gonna take the box a little bit on the side. Got some awesome sleeves. They are beautiful. Oh my god, these sleeves are beautiful. I'm gonna open them in a minute. And I have this one, and I have to check which booster this is, so I'm gonna come back to that when I know the name. But it looks perfect. I mean, this just it looks amazing. Oh my god. So it's from the Pokestop, by the way, and it's also somewhere in the screen. And I have here an envelope and another envelope and more envelope. Let's first open this one. Let's see what is in here. Oh my god, this is so cute. Oh, check how cute he is. Oh my god. He is so cute. I'm gonna place him right here. Oh my god, that is so cute. And it suits perfect over there. It's so cute. Alright, before I continue, let's take a look at the Pokestop. Because I got it from them. They have an Instagram account and a website. So you must take a look at their website. Over here it is. So take a look, this is their website, thepokestop.com it is. And over here you have some Pokemon TCG stuff, like booster boxes, booster packs, collection boxes, elite trainer boxes. But they also have some nice Japanese stuff. So that is just really, really, really awesome, because Japanese stuff is not that easy to get in the Netherlands. Over here we have some awesome booster boxes. They are beautiful. Some collection boxes. So just take a look over here and make sure you are gonna check them out, because they have a lot of nice and awesome stuff. So let's continue with the box and make sure you are gonna check out the Pokestop.com. All right. There are more envelopes in here. I have another envelope. Ooh. Oh my god, these are beautiful. And I also have no clue what these are called. So I have to check them so I know what they are called. I love them. So I'm gonna place them with the others. And I have another envelope. This box is full with a lot of nice stuff. Ooh, this is pretty awesome. I like this. Check it out. This is a beautiful, really, really awesome. Nice. And another envelope. This is crazy, guys. This is really crazy. What is in here? More awesome boosters. I love it. I love it. Oh my god, I have to check the names of these boosters. I'm gonna check them before I'm gonna open them. I love it. Let's place them over there. Ooh, and I think I know what this is. I think I know what this is. Yes, 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 yes! Check how beautiful this is. Oh my god, guys. These are the red envelopes from China for the Chinese New Year. And in here is a gold booster pack with one Pikachu card in it. And there is a chance that you can get a golden Pikachu card. It's so awesome. This is so beautiful. I love it so much. So this is the first one I can tell you something about. Oh my god. And this? Wow. Ooh. This is really cool. Can it fit on the screen? I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna show you here. Check how awesome this is. Oh my god. And over here is the back. I have no idea what it says because it's Japanese, so I can't read it. But check how awesome this is. Ooh. This is so awesome. So I am gonna check what the names are and then I will be right back. So guys, I am back. I have checked out the different names and I have placed them also below in the description, so you can find them immediately on the website from the Pokestop, because they sell these, of course. So let's take a look with me at their website. So over here you have the trainer card collections from BD and you get a lot of nice stuff in there. We are gonna open a Ultra Sun booster pack, an Ultra Moon booster pack, a Rapid Strike Master booster pack, and a Single Strike Master booster pack. So that is pretty awesome. So let's open this awesome stuff. First, let's start with the Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. Over here is the Ultra Sun booster pack. Let's open this beauty. And I always have a little bit of trouble with opening Japanese booster packs. I figured it out last time. I don't know the card trick from Ultra Sun. So I'm just gonna flip it over and then we will see. All right, can you see it, guys? Yeah, you can see it. All right, here we go. I still love the Japanese booster, the Japanese cards. They are really, really beautiful. So this was the Ultra Sun. I really like it. It's so awesome. Now we have the Ultra Moon pack. I can highly recommend these Japanese packs to you. It's really nice to open them. It's so different than the English boost packs, if you can open them. If oh dear. Oh. All right, there we go. We have a trainer card. I forgot his name. You know it. I always forget the names. So unfortunately not a holo or something. That's fine. It's fine. Then we have the Rapid Strike. That's this one. This is the Rapid Strike. Let's open this. There we go. Oi, oi, oi. So you have to do a little bit of, you really need to want to open the boosters if you get what I mean. It sounds weird, I'm so sorry. So here we have a holo one. This is really beautiful. I love the holos from the Japanese cards. I also like that the border is also holo. It's really, really awesome. I like this so much. This is really cool. And then we now got the rapid strike. And then we have also the single strike. And that is this one. This is the single strike. Awesome! Woo. Very happy that I can open this. Thank you so much to the Pokestop. It's really awesome from you guys. There we go. I love them. This is so awesome. Now we are gonna open this one. I need to think about what I'm gonna open. So now I have this one over here and I need to check his name. So I'm gonna place it, I'm gonna place it in letters. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I'm talking so weird. There we go. Oh my God, this is beautiful. I love this. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is so beautiful. Oh. Wow. I love this. I love this. I love this. This is so beautiful. So now we are gonna open this awesome box, the BD's Determination Trainer Box. It's really, really great. You get a lot of nice stuff in here. And there's also one from Hop. And how was she called? I totally forgot her name. Oh my God, I forgot her name. So never mind, we got a BD. So let's open this up. Let's see how this looks. And then, yeah, it's just all, I liked it. So if you also want to have this one, or the one from Hop, or for the one with the girl that I forgot the name from, go check out the Pokestop. I will place the link below from the website and from the place where you can find this. So it's really awesome. Over here, we first have this awesome promo from BD. It's really nice. And then you get this awesome, some sort of book. Let's take a look. Oh, there are the boosters are in here, so that's really nice. It looks really, really awesome. And then I think there is some advertisements in here. I have no idea. I don't know what it says. I have no clue because I can't read Japanese. But anyway, you also get that. And then you get over here four boosters in it, so that's really awesome. So we got the Volt Tackle, we got Legendary Heartbeats, let me think, the Infinity Zone, and the last one was, I have to check it for you. Explosive Flame Walker, that's this one. Explosive Flame Walker. And then, well, you get four boosters, and then you also have here this really nice binder. Let's take a look how it looks when it's open. So awesome, I love it. Oh, they use a lot of glue. A lot of glue. Oh, it's really nice. It's really, really beautiful. It's perfect. I love it. Let's take a look how it looks when you put something in there. So, and then also the top part, so you get two parts, and then also the top needs to go over it. And then you have your nice little binder with beady. So that's pretty cool. I like this, by the way. I really, really like it. So that's really awesome. So now we have over here some really nice boosters. Of course, I will leave the Pikachu one for last. Let's first open these two. I like it. Let's take a look at what we're gonna get. If I can get the booster open. I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna cut it. Because I can't get it open. It's always really scary for me to do it like this. But I can do it. I can do it. I don't know the card trick for this either. So I'm just gonna do it. Ooh, this is really awesome. Nice. So that's very nice. So I guess it's just one card to the front. So the second one, let's open it. I like it that you get so many different kind of boosters in it. So yeah, it's just awesome. You can see a lot of new cards and new sets. So it's just really nice. So then this one, I heard a lot about this, never ever opened it, but yeah, I heard a lot of positive feedback. Don't know the card trick either, so just gonna open it. Oh, Rockruff. Ooh, Shaymin, a holo. So that's really nice. Oops. Nice, nice, nice. I like it. I'm stoked for Japanese cards. And then of course the Astonishing Full Tackle for last. So I forgot also the booster, the card trick for this one. I thought it was one to the front, but it's already a while ago since I've opened this, so just do it. Still need a Pikachu, guys. So maybe it's in here. Maybe there's Pikachu in here. There is not a Pikachu in here, but there is something really nice in here. So this is pretty awesome. Really nice. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I'm not sure if I have this one already. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. So the only thing I can say is, go buy something like this. It is amazing. You get so much nice stuff. And then last but not least, the Pikachu Chinese New Year envelopes. I'm gonna open it very... All right. There he is. And then place it very carefully over there. All right. So like you see, it's a golden pack. Ooh. And in every pack is a Pikachu. So I'm very happy about this because there are only Pikachus in here. Oh, it's so cute. And it is Japanese, so you get the... It's very weird, I don't know. You get the English background and then the silver border, like the Japanese cards, and it's in Chinese written. So it's just a little bit, confusing. Open carefully. Oh, there he is. Go down, go down, go down. Open it very carefully. Oh, this is so cute. I love this so much. This is so cute. I love it so much. Oh my god, it's really cute. And it's a holo. This one was not a holo. This one is a holo. I like this. I liked it a lot. And then the last one. Let's open it very... Careful, careful, careful. Cards down. Yes. Open it very carefully. That And then the last Pikachu. I like it. I like that we got all different kinds of Pikachus in here. So that's really awesome. So I'm gonna sleeve the Pikachus in my new sleeves. And in the meantime, I'm just gonna say, guys, go check out the Pokestop. They are really awesome. You can find them on their Instagram. I will put their link below. And also on their store. So make sure you are gonna check them out. So I'm gonna put them in here. It's so cute. I love it. I love it. I love it. So over there. So I want to thank you all for watching my video today. Don't forget to check out the pokestop.com and make sure you're going to their Instagram so you don't miss anything they sell, because they also have sometimes things they sell on their Instagram but not on their store because they are limited editions. So make sure you are going to do both, to their store and their Instagram. And for now, I just want to say thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you all again in my next video. Thank you. Bye.